got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. It's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got the van.
Sweet. Right, here we go, guys. It's our first proper heist. So we're in the car. Okay.
See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
Is Frank coming with us?
Drives. Get in.
Oh, he is.
Waiting on you, kid.
Nice. Okay, we're off to the jewelry store. First heist. Here we go. We're going to try and get all those jewels.
All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worried? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun? Questionable.
Well, everyone in the store is gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it. All right, this... You entitled piece of shit! This is it up there. There's a way through the site, up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Okay, we can't actually... Can we... There we go. So do we change to Franklin?
Right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man.
Upstairs. I think I remember how to get up here. So with Franklin. Franklin's putting the gas through the roof. So I assume Marcus's gonna be on the floor, and as soon as this goes
Hello?
In.
Exterminators here! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Okay, we're on it. Let's go.
Hey, shoot!
So which one are we gonna get on top? Okay, yeah, up this ladder. I was almost forgetting how we got up there.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can.
We gotta throw it in. Oh, I see, we gotta throw it over the top. Into there. Okay, yeah, yeah. I see. I thought we were gonna. Oh, didn't mean that. I thought we were gonna climb up there, but obviously, yeah, we can't actually climb up there, can we? We went all right.
Hey man, 2 seconds.
Where's the BC gun? There it is. Okay. Okay, let's see if this gets in. I missed.
Hey, missed.
Was it 2-4 or? Oh, probably 2-4. Okay, what about there?
Not yet. Hold on. There was too much on that one.
Damn it. So I missed them all. Brilliant. And we found the heist straight away because I couldn't throw the Pretty try, yeah. Okay, here we go. Second try. At least we know our aim a little bit, so it needs to be not quite that far. I threw all of them too far.
Excuse me! Exterminator!
Oh, is it not?
Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on.
That's funny, there was no one around last time. Okay, we're not gonna miss this time. But five more attempts, come on. Maybe we should have just gone in full blast. Downstairs. Maybe we won't go for the so intricate ways of Robin.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Here we go, and we're back. We're back. Let's get up. On top of here. It's actually pretty cool up here. Okay, let's get the gas.
I got an angle.
Let's go there. Ah, sweet. Perfect. First time that guy.
That was it.
Sweet. Do we need to change? Oh.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was.
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that. I told them to fix that goddamn AC.
What's going on?
Go.
Sweet.
Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, we got to press circle next to them.
I'm on it.
Come on.
I've been able to get you around.
I want it all. I want it all.
90 seconds. All right. That's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
This is a classy show.
Yeah, we're taking it all, mate. We're on the clock. So how do we know when the time's up? I don't know, but that doesn't matter because we're nicking it all. We're going for it. $2.5 million. Nearly $3 million. Ah, $3 million worth of jewelry. Nice.
You're good at this, Em.
Oh, wow, we're in the green.
40 seconds.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go.
4.3 million.
All right, we cleaned them out. Let's get out of here.
Half a minute left.
So for the last time, move it.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Oh. You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Let's go. Come
That's pretty
on.
Clean. That was pretty clean. Follow the creep. All right, I better not crash because I will fall off this bike. Oh, my battery's getting low. Never mind.
Let's go.
Yeah, so he's got, that's his little, saying, isn't it? Every time there's like a heist or something, I've seen someone. And if you get 1,000 things a day, make sure this is one of them. It's like his little catchphrase. So are we heading to a tunnel or something?
G-crashed this bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
I've lost him.
It gets muddy. Just keep going. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain.
Oh, it's in the underground.
Don't go down the tunnels here. Take a left. Go up by the
escalators. He's underground. Yeah, he's underground. I went the wrong way, didn't I? I don't know how he got under there. I just kept going straight. Oh, man. Let's retry that bit again, then. I just completely lost him. They just suddenly turned off to the right, and then I just...
It's go time!
Couldn't do it.
Stay on me. Across here.
I wasn't expecting to suddenly go right there. So this time, we will not miss it this time.
Come on.
Right. We know where they're going to turn right, so we won't miss it. Okay, we've got all the cops. We're getting shot. But never mind. We won't die. Okay, okay. They're just down here. They took a right. Here it is. Oh, we crashed.
Damn cheap ass crew crashed itself out.
Oh, this is cool. Whoa. I wonder if you could actually like go all the way over. Or not. Don't know. We're gonna lose the cops under here. This is cool how this is designed. Some random dude there fixing it up. It's a drop. Yeah. Ow. Went into the wall. We went into the wall. Oh, man. So we just get to the end and we're free. We've still got 4 stars. Oh, there's a truck. Oh, so we're just going to go straight into the back of the truck, I guess, on the bikes. It should be big enough. They know we're coming out here. How do they know that?
Don't worry, I got you.
Shit, man, we should
drive. Oh man.
Keep driving. The bull bars on this truck should help us.
Take out the course before getting to the rest of this point. Okay. Oh, so we got quite far. Okay, we got him. We got him. Ah, just missed him.
I should charge more for getting involved in police chases.
Another one down. We can get this one. Oh my god, we keep missing him. Come on. Oh, and the bikes died. Franklin died. Oh my goodness. Man, this is taking us 3 times. Could we do the whole video for this? It could well be the whole video. Me just trying to complete this. We died again. Well, I mean, we did die. Franklin got shot or his bike blew up. Okay, we're back here. Okay, we just got to like, take the cops out quicker, I guess. Okay, here we go. Okay, that one's down. Okay, we've got 2 of them down already. We just need to catch up these. Oh, nice. We've got them all straight away. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay, there's another one come up. Okay, well, they're done. Okay, there's another one coming. He's done. Oh my god. Oh my god, we just ran over Franklin. Oh my goodness. We were doing so well that time. Oh man. He just could not write that. We were going to kill Franklin. Okay. Here we go again.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered. Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on the
top. Okay, we've got 2 of them.
I'll make short work of these cops.
3 of them.
Officer in need
of assistance.
4 of them.
Just missed that. 3. 5 of them. It comes up here. Oh, what we've got to do is literally hit it. This thing must be
typical men can't organize anything so, without a big showdown with
strong.
The
law. Oh, we just clicked it. Back.
Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, do a craft before you got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
I managed to pick it up.
All right then, good work.
Oh, he escaped. Sweet.
F, come on, get in. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Okay, so they... their skills increased. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Now say and you float and rise yourself off the ground right now in front of all these people on the radio.
Okay, alright.
You better rise!
Off the ground! Right, there we go. We managed to turn it around. Smallest place possible. So the crew skills have gone up, so that means if we pick it next time, they should be slightly better. And apparently their cut stays the same, I remember it saying. So that could be very useful for future heists that I assume we will be doing.
Man, I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck.
So we've got like a million each.
That's not just get away with that shit.
Almost 2.5 minutes
by the way. I think we did.
Oh man.
Alright! Yeah! Oh, one step closer to retirement!
It was a good takedown. Here's to the first of many.
Alright, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Sweet, we passed it. Okay, so we at $4.3 million there. So we've paid the Drazor off $2.5 million. We got so Mike got 651,000. Franklin got 226. Leslie got 264. The crew got 547. So in the casualty expense of 198,000. That's because we died like four times and ran over Franklin. once, and he got shot once. Clean sweep, 20 out of 20. Okay.
You get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice.
This is where we celebrate the strip club.
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'm gonna change, I promise. You won't even recognize
me. Okay, yeah, I'm not. Peace to you. Meet at my place. Okay, let's go meet Michael. How do we get out of here? Okay, let's go with Michael. I'm not really sure what's going to happen. But, yeah, let's go do that. Is this the exit? It is. Okay, so Tonya wants us to call her. Won't call her yet. We'll go meet Michael. We'll keep this rolling this episode. That loaded in really weird. Okay, so let's go with Michael. I'm not sure what's going to happen. He's going to say stuff about the heist and other stuff, probably. Yeah, that is our first heist completed. I know it took us a couple of tries. Which I'm sorry about. I mean, run over Franklin. Yeah, my bad. But, yeah, so, you know what? Marcus is going to tell us about the heist and, like, well, he said to celebrate, didn't he? So, we'll see what happens when we get there. Good to know what other heists we do. I mean, I assume they won't all be, like, obviously, they're not all nicking like trying to rob stores and that. And some of them we are going to do different. Like that one wasn't guns blazing or anything. That was pretty low down. Damn it. As in, like, you know, pretty low key. That's what I'm looking for. Pretty low key, that heist. Oh, we got a carbon rifle available in a range of colours. Nice.
That was your fault.
Okay, not far to go, not far to go. Ah! Oh my god, that. I was about to say, how do we fit through that first gap? I have no idea how we fit through that first gap, but. And then we crashed. Of course we crashed, guys. It wouldn't be a car journey if I didn't crash. Okay, here we go. Just up here. Is there going to be an argument between him and his wife? Probably. Oh, I guess he could buy Jimmy actually a new TV now, couldn't he? He's done that. Oh, I see. He splashed a castle in a new car by the looks of it. Assuming that is his. Okay. Where is he? On the sofa? I like how we just walk into his house.
Oh, hey, there you are.
It's cracking.
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and
hey. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. Make sure this is one of them. That's pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high, but that don't make it right!
Johnny, leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you've done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a method, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums. Hmm?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay.
Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck.
Oh shit, that's a third character.
The wheels are in motion.
We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
Here we go. We're now as Trevor. I don't know where to start this as a new video now, because he saw Michael's, heard Michael's catchphrase that he said before at the very, very beginning when they did the heist together. And obviously he recognises that it is, I don't know why we're rolling backwards.
Wait, this ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Hey, we need to get out because...
Really? My cousin's there, but...
Yeah, so we've got to get back in the chat. Yeah, so now we've come with Trevor, who was with him at the beginning, and he's recognised Michael's little catchphrase. So now he knows that he's alive. Because what are the chance of two people saying that? There just isn't. Well, there is, I mean, but incredibly slim. This is going to be it this video, guys. It's getting a little bit long, and I don't want to start this mission and it going for a little while, as we are starting a new character. So I might as well start this whole, this fresh. I've got a feeling we'll be playing with Trevor for a little while now. And easing him into the game, into the story. So yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed the first time. He took us a couple of times and a couple of points, but you know, never mind. Sometimes when you do stuff for the first time, it does take you a couple of times, and it sure did this time. Around, hopefully next time we better, and we won't have to restart or retry any parts of the heist. We'll do it straight away. So yeah, thanks very much for watching, guys. As always, hope you're enjoying the GTA, and I'll see you next time.